Hello, and welcome to Discovery Planet. Today, we will discuss the divorce ritual of the MTT Tsuchinoko, a real creature. Now, sometimes the marriage between two Tsuchinoko does not work out. Whether it is because the MTT Tsuchinoko has grown bored of its mating ritual, ate too much glitter, and is in a bad mood, or hasn't had its emotional needs fulfilled, the spark sometimes dies. If this is the case, the Tsuchinoko will decide it's time for a divorce and pull the boot off its mate's tail to signify the end of the relationship. The newly divorced Tsuchinoko, scorned, will pick the boot up in its incisors and leave the cave in search for a new mate to reapply the boot. The process of finding a new mate is quite simple. Once the Tsuchinoko spots a potential mate, it will perform a unique array of moves in order to display its superiority to other Tsuchinoko. If the new potential mate is impressed, it will apply the boot and the two are now married. They will then participate in some freaky wiki, and a new family is born.